I've made a copy of ODB34, and I'm calling this one ODB35, adding a subform. I'm going to open up our original form, the form that we created in the earlier videos for a single table. So I'm going to right-click on it and open it in edit mode. The first thing we notice is that we lost our background that we selected from our gallery. It appears every time I do an update to LibreOffice, I lose the gallery background. So I'm going to change my background, format, page, and instead of a graphic, I'm just going to make it a color. I'll choose this blue-gray down here. Apply, okay. I'm going to open up the form navigator. Just to get us familiar again with looking at the form navigator, we won't need this phone number anymore here because we've added it to the other table and we're going to make that the subform. So I'm going to delete this off. And I don't like the way that my fields are lined up here. So I'm going to hold down Control and click on the hourly wage. Now I'm going to add Shift and click on Group and all the labels that are above it. I want to see what our label boxes look like, so I'm going to click on Control and I'm going to change this background color to yellow. Now we can see that they're all different sizes. I want to make them all the same size, so I'm going to come over to Width and change that to 0.75. Now I'm going to right-click when I have a four-sided arrow, and Arrangement to the right. I want the position X to be at 0.1, so they're all lined up to the left. Now I'm going to change that background color back to default. Now I want all my text field boxes to line up, so I'm going to hold down Control and click on the hourly wage field text box. I'm using my arrow key to move it over. Now I'm going to hold down Control and Shift and click on the group, department, zip, state, city, address, date. When I get to start date, when I click that, I lose it all. That's because we changed this one to a formatted field, and it won't allow us to group these together with the text boxes. So I'm going to start over, hold down Control, click the hourly wage text box. I'm going to add Shift, and I'm clicking on all the text boxes, skipping start date. I'm going to right-click, alignment left. And we want to line up our start date with the others, so I'm going to hold down Control on the employee ID. I see my position X is 0.97, so when I hold down Control and click on my start date, I want to change this position X to 0.97. And they're all lined up. I may want to line up my radio buttons too by holding down Control, clicking on Mail. I'm using my arrow key to move that over. Holding down Control, clicking on Female, and moving that over a little bit too. I want to move up the area where the photo shows, so I'm going to click on that area. Using my arrow key, move that up a little bit because I want to put my new subform right below that and above our buttons. The last thing I'm going to do is move in our logo a little to the left and down a little bit too.